Hey guys, Silver Shady here. Welcome back to Breath of the Wild. All right, we're gonna get back into it. All right, so it does autosave. That's good to know. All right. All right. I was looking forward to getting back into this all day. I did get a little bit of rest, so hopefully that helps. All right. Oh, yeah, that's right. Shit. I do not have enough arrows to take that fucking thing out. Hit it and run. Oh, maybe I don't have to. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to take that thing out. Alright, I'm gonna have to just move on. What the hell? Can I bomb that or something? Oh. Oh. I found a shrine, apparently. Okay. All right. This isn't gonna be like a thing where I have to beat that fucking thing to be able to do this, is it? Oh god, I suck at puzzles. All right. Fuck! That's another one? God damn it! Okay, so just in general, this area is death. Right. There's so much. Oh boy. Seriously, I love the graphics of this game. Alright, so there's a puzzle to this. I don't know if I have what it takes to get in there, but, there we go. Wait, can I put this on to that, maybe? No? That's not a thing I can do? No? Okay. Alright. We're gonna go to the glowing icon over there. Fuck it. There's a fucking another one! Fuck! Oh, shit. I'm gonna search you real quick. Fuck. Or not. I'm not. Never mind. Fuck, fuck. Oh, God. That's another one, isn't it? No? Okay. Oh, those things are not fucking. Oh, fuck! Those things are not fucking nice. Alright. Okay. So, we're gonna come back to that later. Okay, so what the fuck is this? What? Oh, hi. Oh. Nice. Ooh, traveler sword. Nice. bit unreliable against monsters. Alright. So we should probably not be using our woodcutter's axe for that shit, but, oh wait, actually I can actually just, I forgot about this. Whee! Okay. Alright. Bokoblin Fang. Tooth obtained from a Bokoblin. It's worn down and not very sharp. Alongside a critter to make an elixir. Okay. Hey, I have a fucking sword now. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Place the Sheikah Slate in the... Alright, sure. Fuck it. Is so interesting. It's like ancient technology, but at the same time, it's just so much more technologically advanced than what I'm seeing all around me. Please watch for falling rocks. What? The fuck? Whoa. What did I do? Ooh, cinematic. Really cinematic? Okay. Thank you. Oh! Okay. I did a thing. Oh, shit. What? How the fuck did I pull that off? Whoa. Okay. Nice! Great Plateau Tower. Okay. Alright, so I did a thing. Distilling local information. Wow. Regional map extracted. Okay. Oh boy. Alright, so I got my Sheikah Slate back now, so... Okay. What do we do from here? Remember?
Try to remember.
Remember what?
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
Whoa.
Before it's too late.
Oh, fucking hell. Follow the Sheikah Slate complete. Alright. Oh. Right, yeah. Kinda forgot. I did a thing. I don't know how the fuck I could forget that. Alright, cool. Alright, let's. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck me. Alright. Alright, so we can just... One step at a time. Oh, okay, so I can climb that. Alright. Yeah, it's more fun to jump. Scare the shit out of myself. Alright. Alright, cool. Whoa, whoa. What? What do you want? The fuck? You again? Quite the enigma here, what? This tower is... and others just like it have erupted across the land one after another. It's almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. Alright? If you don't mind me asking, did anything occur? Yeah?
Hmm.
No.
Hmm.
That was unfortunate. Outside of that atrocity in shrouding the castle.
Hmm.
Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, that vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. Okay. Appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path, so many innocent lives were lost in its wake. Managed to contain that evil, but just barely.
Hmm.
Yeah, I'd say I'm gonna make my way to that castle. Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded on all sides by steep cliffs with no way down. That would probably be why I died. Thanks, asshole. Fucking hell. No death could be more certain. Ooh. Fuck you. Paraglider? Okay. Not for nothing? Oh god, what now? Trade for treasure. Alright, what kind of treasure? Alright. Okay.
Hmm.
Let me show you something. Alright. Give you the paraglider in exchange for the treasure that lies within a hidden location somewhere. I'm seeing a lot of the Master Sword, but where the fuck is it? Don't be hasty now, just follow me. Alright, well, move your ass then. Hmm. Oh, are you ready for me to talk to you now? See that structure there? The one shining with a strange light. Began glowing at the exact moment those towers rose up from the ground. Okay. Think such a place might house some sort of treasure, I suppose. Okay, sure. Fuck it. Why not? I'll go get you whatever's in there. Hyrule Bass. fuck a fishing rod. Just catch the fucking thing with your bare hands. An ordinary fish thing can be found all over Hyrule. Can be eaten raw, but cooking it and provides its healing effects. Nice. Wow. Alright. Hmm. Nice. All right. Cool. All right, so I do gotta be careful with that, because swimming takes up stamina, too. Oman Owl Shrine, okay. All right, am I supposed to do something with this? Okay, so I had to activate the Sheikah Towers to be able to, oh, okay. All right. Sheikah Slate confirmed. Okay. Ooh. Travel gate registered to map. Travel gate? Oh. Quick travel spot. Okay. Alright. Alright, that's pretty cool. Oh, special properties set them apart from others of their class. Above average. Alright. So, keep an eye out for weapons that are better than they should be. I guess. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Omanu. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. The Magnesis trial? What the fuck is Magnesis? Alright. Okay, whatever. Let's go. Am I supposed to be able to do a thing? Oh god, I suck at these types of games. Yeah, actually, I should be able to do a thing. I should be able to climb that, shouldn't I? No? Oh, okay, so there is something I can't climb. Can I climb this? No? No, that's not a thing. That can happen here. Oh, okay, so... Alright. Oh, this is gonna take some getting used to. And yes, I am horrible at fucking puzzles. Distilling rune. Again with this blue liquid. Alright, what the fuck is this, anyway? Oh, okay. Alright, what do we have now? Runes. Magnesis. Okay. Manipulate metallic objects using magnetism. Grab onto metallic objects. Magnetic energy. Lift it up and moved freely. Okay. Alright. Okay. What the hell? Oh! Well then, that's very interesting. Is there anything I can actually... Alright. Okay, that makes sense. That makes fucking sense. Alright. I can do this, right? Yeah, this is a thing I can do. Hey, look at that! Drop that shit. Alright. What is a thing I can do? Oh, fuck! What the hell? What do I do about that? Do I... Oh, shit! Okay. Can I, like, crush you or something? Yeah, I can. I can totally do that. Okay. Can I get back up now, please? Okay, so I gotta do the ladder thing. Alright. Alright. Alright, I'm down to that. Is that a chest? Alright. Okay. Drop that there. I was about to say you fucking fell down, you piece of shit. Alright. Grab it. God damn it. Grab the fucking thing. Okay. We are gonna take this and bring that over here. Alright. Hmm. Alright, this does give me a decent opportunity to at least look around and see if there's anything I'm missing. Lord knows I have no observation skills. Oh, wow. It literally is a giant fucking magnet on Sheikah Slate. Oh, I can do that thing! Alright. Oh man, this is cool. Alright. That's a whole new fucking level to platforming. Can I open the doors? Fucking better believe I can. Okay. But, chest. How do I get the fucking thing? There's gotta be a way to do it. Is this a thing I can do? No? Gotta be a way to get to it. I'm wondering if maybe if... God damn it! Fucking get... Because I'm wondering if I can kind of build my way up. Maybe, just maybe, by taking these blocks with me. Yeah, don't want it over my head when I try to drop. Oh shit, I almost fucking ran right under that. Oh, that would have been good. Drop that there, maybe? Yes, okay. And now, let me guess. Grab that. Bring that. Okay. And can I do that thing yet? No? Oh god, the camera controls are gonna get wonky real fucking quick. Alright. Get the fuck up here. Are you good? Can I do a thing? Yeah, I can do a thing. Alright. Cool. Okay. I can't reach that far. Alright. I get the feeling I need the other two. Fuck! Alright. That's gonna fucking suck. Alright. Be back in a sec. Now, I have no idea how this is gonna help me at all, but fuck it. I might as well try it at this point. What's it gonna hurt? These. God! Fucking damn it. Stay open, you piece of shit. Get in there. Again, no idea what this is gonna do, but. I knew I was gonna do it eventually. Fuck! Alright. That was my own stupidity. Oh, please say I don't have to fucking redo the entire goddamn thing. Oh, you son of a bitch. Mm-hmm. Alright. Alright. Fucking hell. Alright, so we're gonna leave this one here. I was hoping to get done the entire fucking shrine, but, yeah. A little bit wonky with the fucking magnesis, but, yeah. We'll cut it here. I'll try to at least get the puzzle all sorted out. If I actually succeed, you guys will see it at the beginning of the next episode, most likely, or something, but... Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And we'll see you in the next one.